Here's part 3 of Let's Play Minecraft. So now I'm back to my game. Exactly where I left off part 2, but I was collecting my wood. I have not collected all my wood, so you gotta watch me collect the rest. Oh wow, there's a lot of trees here. I did not expect there to be any of this. So yeah, collect your wood by nightfall, and as you know, if you look at my, I don't know, you can't see my inventory. I now have a lot of wood. I have 39 pieces of wood. 40 pieces of wood, actually. So yeah, my wooden axe is actually more than halfway down from collecting this wood, which is pretty impressive, because I would not expect the axe to even long, last this long. So, there we go. 45. Okay, I'm just gonna stop now. This video is just basically first little while of me collecting wood. Oh, these are big trees over here. Where is my house? Is my... I lost my house. Okay, there it is. I was making sure. So now I'm going off in this direction. Okay, luckily, if I die, my spawn point's in that general area over there. So you always want to make your house somewhere near your spawn point. If your spawn point is in the middle of the desert with no trees anywhere near you, my recommendation, start a new world. Because that happened to me. There's good stuff in the desert, but you can't do anything in the desert unless you have trees. And there's no trees in the desert unless it's a very odd desert. So yeah. 20 more to go, I guess. No, well, not even 20. 14. 13. 12. 12 to go. No, why do that? There you go. Okay, there we go. 10 more to go. So, I guess I'll discuss what's going to happen in this video. So, Stitcher, what the heck?
Do you post them on...
No, I make the videos for future reference. And, yes, anyways.
So, if you're talking to yourself, why can't I be in it?
Because I may eventually put these on YouTube. And now I have to cut this part out. To like... Okay, anyways. Still collecting wood. That is 60, I think. Why? Yeah, 4 more. This should be my last 4 over. General area. 1. 2. Wait, 2. That sun is actually slowly going down now. Because it actually hangs in the middle of the air for like 2 minutes. Ah! Oh, that stinks. Okay. I barely had enough. I got 64. So now I got a ton of wood. That can be made into 4 64 stacks of wood planks. So I'm going to run over here. Probably going to change my skin soon also. Mix it up a bit. If you're wondering why there's 2 random torches over there, then you probably did not see part 3 when I showed you how to make charcoal and torches. So there you go. Close up my door. Close up my door. There we go. And now I'm going to make something called a chest, which is basically hold your items. So when you die, you don't lose all your important stuff. So that chest is gonna... You can't have anything above a chest, otherwise it won't work. For example, right now the chest opens nicely. But if I put a piece of dirt right there, chest will not open. So I'm gonna break this dirt and open up my chest. So, got my chest open, and I do not need this egg at the moment. Neither do I need this chicken. Black gray wool, stick, feathers, oak saplings, seeds, regular wool, and yeah, that's it that I'm not using. I'm gonna take my half my wood and put it in there. So then you can make a large chest by putting 2 chests side by side, but I don't have too much stuff yet. So now what you're gonna do is to continue to dig down in your mine, which will slowly be cleared out. And this is not actually my real mine that I'm going to be using in this. I'm only going to dig down about this far. And now I'm going to open this place up into like a large cavern area. It's like a little, I guess, basement, I guess. It's kind of a place for me to actually use. The upstairs is basically like a little hidey hole, I guess. And now that I'm farther down, I know that I can enlarge this all I want without accidentally breaking into the sunlight. And staying underground in a little tunnel. That gets you a tunnel, just cobblestone. So, as you can probably tell by now, Cobblestone and dirt are the two easiest materials to... Oh, goodness. Okay, nighttime has fallen upon us. About. I really do not playing in the night. Do not like playing in the night. That's why I put on sheets, but then I realized this world had plenty of sheep, so I can just sleep. There you go. Sorry about the ringing in the background. Yeah. Sleeping. I'll check if anything's out there. Oh, by the way, if you don't know the monsters, you should check that out, because the basic monster is a zombie, walks around slowly trying to kill you. Ben's a skeleton. My phone is ringing again. Skeleton. Oh, look, coal. This is coal. So I actually did break coal, but I probably would not have been able to see that without torches. So, whatever. Live and learn. So I'm going to...
It's your bro.
Dig down here and get stuff later. Hello?